with aromatic hydrocarbon, that means another hydrocarbon part or another alkyl group, it is attached to benzene ring, and this another hydrocarbon part, it is oxidized into corresponding aldehyde by using different methods or by using different oxidizing agent. In this method, both aromatic aldehyde as well as aromatic ketones are prepared by using different oxidizing agent. In this method, formation of aldehyde and ketone by oxidizing agent, that means this reaction, it is an oxidation reaction occur. Now we see first preparation of aromatic aldehyde. This aromatic aldehyde, it is prepared by different reactions. That means first reaction, eta reaction, second by oxidation of toluene using chromium oxide, third reaction by cycling of chlorination of toluene, and fourth reaction, Guttermann post formulation of arenes. These four reactions used to preparation of aromatic aldehydes. Now we see first method, preparation of aromatic aldehyde from eta reaction. In four reactions, in this four reaction, methyl group, it is attached to benzene ring, it is oxidized by oxidizing agent to formation of corresponding aromatic aldehyde. In eta reaction, this methyl group, it is attached to benzene ring. That means this is the first reaction. This benzene, it is attached to another hydrocarbon part, and this reaction is occur on this methyl group by oxidizing agent. This methyl group attached to aromatic ring, it is called as methyl benzene, or another name of this toluene. This methyl group, it is oxidized by oxidizing agent CrO2Cl2, it is called as chromium chloride, in presence of carbon disulfide as a solvent. In eta reaction, here by using oxidizing agent chromium chloride, and here formation of brown color chromium complex. Here formation of this one hydrogen and another hydrogen, it is replaced by OCrOHCl2, it is called as chromium complex. This chromium complex, it is again followed by acid hydrolysis in presence of H3O+. Here breaking of these two bonds, breaking of these two chromium bonds, and formation of here corresponding aldehyde. Name of this aldehyde, benzaldehyde. This reaction, it is called as eta reaction. See here, in this reaction, this oxidation reaction occur on side chain of aromatic ring. Means another hydrocarbon part, it is oxidized into corresponding aldehyde by using oxidizing agent. In eta reaction, here using oxidizing agent as a polyols, benzylidine diacetate. And this benzylidine diacetate again followed by acid hydrolysis in presence of H3O plus. Here also breaking of this carbon oxygen bond and formation of benzaldehyde. Here formation of benzaldehyde. In this reaction we are using chromium oxide as an oxidizing agent with acetic anhydride. And here maintain temperature at 273 to 278 Kelvin temperature to formation of benzylidine diacetate. Means in this reaction this methyl group, it is bonded to aromatic ring, it is converted into benzylidine diacetate. And this benzaldehyde, it is obtained by followed by acid hydrolysis of this benzylidine diacetate in presence of H3O plus. Then we see third reaction, that is by side chain chlorination of toluene. Here chlorination of toluene means chlorine, it is attached to methyl group, it is bonded to aromatic ring. That means example of this reaction, it is a toluene. In this reaction, this reaction occur chlorination of toluene. That means addition of chlorine to hydrocarbon part which is attached to benzene ring. This toluene, it reacts with chlorine in presence of UV light or sunlight to formation of benzyl chloride. Here formation of benzene ring. Addition of CH3CO2 to benzene ring. We see some example of this reaction. This benzene react with CH3COCl, that is this benzene react with acetyl chloride in presence of anhydrous aluminum chloride. This benzene, it is converted into corresponding ketones, and in this reaction this acyl group from acetyl chloride is added to one of the carbon of benzene ring. Here formation of COCH3, name of this compound, here formation of acetophenol plus formation of SCl. Or another method to preparation of this aromatic ketones by using acetic anhydride as an acylating agent. Here using CH3CO twice O, it is a acetic anhydride, and this acetic anhydride reacts with benzene in presence of anhydrous aluminum chloride. Here also formation of acetophenol COCH3, but here removal of acid. It is also called as formation of acetophenol. This reaction is called as Friedel-Crafts acylation reaction to preparation of aromatic ketones from hydrocarbons. That means this benzene react with acetic chloride or acetic anhydride in presence of anhydrous aluminum chloride to formation of acetophenol, that means formation of aromatic ketones. In up till point we will study preparation of aromatic alkyde and aromatic ketones by using different oxidizing agent and Friedel-Crafts acylation reaction on aromatic hydrocarbons. Now we see next point, preparation of aldehyde from esters. That means preparation of only aldehyde by using esters. This ketones, it is not prepared by using ester group. We know that functional group of ester RCOOR dash is a functional group of ester, and aliphatic as well as aromatic ester, it is reduced into corresponding aldehyde by using reducing agent. It is used as a diisobutene aluminum hydride. We know that it is represented as diisobutene aluminum hydride, or it is also represented as ANH diisobutene. Now in this reaction, this reducing agent, it is used to preparation of aliphatic aldehyde or aromatic aldehyde from using aliphatic as well as aromatic ester. We see example of this reaction, RCOOR. This ester react with diisobutene aluminum hydride at 195 Kelvin temperature. This ester, it is converted into corresponding aldehyde plus alcohol. Here formation of corresponding aldehyde. Now we see some example of this reaction. First, suppose we are by using CH3CO OCH3. It reacts with diisobutene aluminum hydride. Here this carbon oxygen bond break and formation of CH3COH and CH3OH. Here formation of CH3CHO plus CH3OH. It is called as acetaldehyde plus formation of methanol. We see formation of aromatic aldehyde bioethyl ester here C6H5O CO OCH3 this ester aromatic ester react with this reducing agent at 195 Kelvin temperature. Here also breaking of this carbon oxygen bond and formation of C6H5CHO plus again CH3OH. Name of this aldehyde benzyl.